This is Coyote News.
The large piles of snow all around Vermilion are causing more problems than usual. Local police are issuing tickets for cars parked on the street in the way of snow removal. Vermilion parking is seemingly always at a premium, so drivers need to remember everything the city does to keep the streets safe during the wintertime. The Vallon's website offers complete details on emergency snow removal routes in the Vermilion area.